we have to bring the language level down to the layman level, which of course the viewers are, like me. So if there's a question being answered that I don't understand, I'll jump right in and say, well, what does that term mean? They're learning and understanding right along with me.
I find it exhilarating when someone will call in to ask a question about the topic itself. Not only does it make the doctors bring out something that would happen in an exam room, but that's that viewer opening up their heart and their soul to let others know that they're not alone.
A lot of people are diagnosed and don't get treatment immediately because they're scared and they're uninformed. Well, if we're doing a topic that happens to be their ailment and they tune in and watch, they're going to get that information and that help and hopefully move forward, you know, getting the treatment and getting well from that. Every Tuesday morning on my way into work, before shows, I pray about it. And I ask God for those people that need to see that show, that specific topic, to tune in that night. I think that prayer has been answered many times.